Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Motivation Minute and part two of how to live a stress-free life. Now this one's pretty important, so let's dive in and check it out. Hello again, and welcome back. Have you ever noticed how calm and relaxed you are when you've studied for the big test the night before and you've got it down pat? Have you ever noticed how calm and confident you are in the meeting when you've planned your presentation to a T? What about this one? Have you ever considered how relaxed it is when you're going through TSA when you get there a little bit early? These are all great examples of our key point number two of how to live a stress-free life, and that's just being prepared. Planning and preparation go hand in hand when it comes to living a stress-free life. These are the things that can keep us from being in a rush, connected to part one, which was slow down. Consider this. If we take our clothes out the night before and prepare our lunch and meals, the next day will go a little bit smoother because we've prepared for the following day's meals. What about this? We get to work before the day, but we've got our to-do list all planned out, so our day is structured and ready to go. Being prepared makes a difference and takes away some of that stress. The Bible says, consider the ant. He is wise. He stores up during the winter and takes care of during the summer, and he doesn't need an officer or a chief to tell him what to do. He's constantly being prepared. So the question is, are you prepared today? Are you feeling stressed in certain areas? Could you be prepared better? Proper financial planning to even to-do lists that plan out your day, these are all tools that can help you de-stress your day and plan better. So I challenge you today, take a look around your life and see where you can plan a little better, where you can be a bit more prepared. And I bet it will alleviate some of the stress you're dealing with today. I hope that's helped someone. Of course, put your thoughts in the comments below. And let's get ready for part three of how to live a stress-free life. Take care, guys. Have a great one.